can't slow down. Let's see.
Oak Father's blessings to you. I studied one up close. Closer than most would care to be to those things. A drow attacked me and I defended myself. Afterwards, I was able to examine the tadpole that emerged. Hideous, but fascinating. Like nothing else in nature, I'm glad to say. Precious little. But I'm quite certain it can still be found.
Aradim was convinced there was a hidden entrance in the Temple of Saluna. I'd start there.
Wonderfully. If I'm honest, the grove was too comfortable for my tastes. I felt removed from nature. I'll miss my books. That I can find all the wisdom they contain out here, firsthand.
Is that so? Well, nature does abhor waste. I will keep watch, thank you. I had a feeling time in your company would prove fruitful.
The cozy setup you have here. I'll just make myself comfortable. Thank you so much. My research turned up a rather brilliant technique that seems quite actionable. It's not too deep, just behind the orbital socket. I could attempt an extraction. I've a needle in my tunic, after all. I assure you, I've dreamt of it 1,000 times over.
Volo carefully holds one of your eyes open and begins to prod uncertainly with the needle. The needle finds the gap between eyeball and socket. Volo frowns and begins to push.
But I nearly have it! Very good.
Pain shoots through your body as the needle snags on your optic nerve.
I think I have it!
The needle seesaws back and forth, plucking the nerve like a harp string.
Oh, bother. There's some obstacle in the way. I shall need a more robust implement. Stop. Now? Regrettable. Mark my words. Ceramophosis will be far more painful than this procedure.
I've been dreaming of our enigmatic visitor again. She told me our purpose was to take on this cult of the absolute, to infiltrate its ranks and bring it down from the inside. She even offered me greater powers, the result of some manipulation of the tadpole's psionic abilities. Given the magnitude of what we're up against, I see no harm in considering the benefit this offer might afford us. could be the only way to reach this source in one piece. I admire the vigor with which you uphold your principles, but I would remind you that the evils of the Absolute are far greater than any moral compromise we might make by using our tadpole's full potential. Your confidence in our existing capabilities is quite rousing, though. Perhaps that spirited enthusiasm will be strength enough to subdue the cult when the time comes. Think of it as tribute. The kind a king might pay to a more powerful neighbor to avoid invasion. As long as I pay, there will be peace. But should I ever stop, along comes a war. I can assure you, the battlefield would extend well beyond the borders of my body alone. We all have our burdens, one way or the other.
Peace. Enjoy it while it lasts. Master Halcyon's home, by Sylvanus's mercy.
It might have been better if he'd stayed away.
Don't say that.
Come now, he took in those strays and then he just left.
He went to make sure those strays could go. You did this grove a great favor. And now leave the rest to us.
I think it's high time you all left. Our sacred grove has sheltered you enough.
Within the inner sanctum, of course. It is not for us to fight your battles.
Make it quick. You're disrupting the harmony of this holy place.
Master Halson's past his prime. It might be time for another.
I've no fad of those devils either, but they're leaving.
If it had been up to Kolga, they would never have been here at all.
I'll take that.
Something's off. This creature isn't what it appears to be.
Moo!
What a day.
A long way to go still.
Something's off. This creature isn't what it appears to be.
Moo!
What to do? Step.
The air feels different.
But that'll fit in my pack.
Colder.
Give it a shot. What's up for discussion?
Our guests are finally gone. I thought they'd never leave.
Let my name be known. Thank you.
This'll help.
Never a dull moment.
Taking position.
Let's have a look.
Someone there? Should be easy. Subtle steps.
have to pull it together. Stay closed.
Trust in the tree, Father. He will bring us back.
All right.
I was worried I'd never see Master Halson again. Thank you for everything you've done. I don't know if I can ever restore Sylvanas's peace to this place, but I'll have the chance, thanks to you.
Very well.
Blessed day. Thank you for everything you've done. Well, you certainly took out more than your fair share. Sylvanas be with you. Sylvanas be with you, my friend. Sylvanas be with you, my friend.
I am ready.
Blessed day. Thank you for everything you've done. If you're looking for coin, you're out of luck. I'm a healer, not a moneylender. The grove's gonna feel so empty now.
Temporum! Imperate!
Sylvanas be with you, my friend.
No time to rest.
Sylvanas be with you, my friend.
Assume nothing.
Blessed day. Thank you for everything you've done. I don't know if I can ever restore Sylvanas's peace to this place. But I'll have the chance, thanks to you.
quickly then.
Still breathing, despite everything. More for me. Cursed to put my hands on everything.
Be wary. This place is...
Thank you.
search for peace.
My faith will protect me.
Tormented!
I'll be a big old...
Let's wait until no one's trying to kill me.
Big old...
going.
Thank you.
this map.
Despite everything.
My injuries need tending. time to waste.
Don't linger.
Survival is all that matters. I hope your soul returns.
I need healing. Make way. I will not fall before my time.
Stand in my way.
with finesse.
I can't even catch my breath. Spill some blood. Keep guessing.
Nothing important is ever easy.
At the ready.
Scraw, my injuries need tending.
Push my luck again.
Taste my fury.
Easy these days.
While they're distracted.
If I go
from here.
Take my pick.
Well, hello. A little souvenir.
Indolence breeds madness. That should more than suffice.
Well, that ends not as bad as I could have.
Let's get on with it.
Can't even enjoy a drink in peace.
Watch your back.
What's next?
Never a dull moment.
This'll do.
You notice a shiver run through his feathered coat. Fear, a desperate longing for the safety of his nest. But his mother is gone, taken. All that's left are these creatures. The cub tilts his head. He's considering it. He runs away. Only time will tell if he'll reappear.
You've acquired a pet. How charming.
Best be on my way. Stopped me yet. One day I'll catch a break.
Shah's blessings upon you.
The wound on my hand. It never quite heals, and sometimes it causes terrible pain to rip through me. It's my burden, though, from Lady Shah. I can feel her influence somehow. It's less difficult than you might imagine, when you can't remember life without it. Pain is sacred to followers of Lady Shah. Pain will give way to loss and then to the peace of her eternal darkness. You can tolerate a great deal of suffering so long as it has meaning. I'll try my best. But secrecy is ingrained in me. Lady Shah considers it greater protection than any shield or armor.
Inside. Just another crate.
trust no one.
These things have stayed interesting. No traps, please. Light on my feet. Go.
How for a skeleton key?
I've got a long road ahead. A way forward.
Keep your distance, darling. Simple.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
You! Not supposed to be here! Leave!
Better not be cursed.
awaits.
What now? Here we go.
You!
Go.
You've wandered into a forbidden area. You sense it might be time to leave. You have outstayed your already flimsy welcome, and now you will leave.
Looking ahead. Another step forward.
Wandered into a forbidden area. You sense it might be time to leave. You've been granted free passage. What you do with that privilege is up to you.
And I am not.
Still alive, so that's progress. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Symbols that match the dwarf's poem. Interesting.
don't touch me.
Time to waste.
Can't give up now. How much farther can I go?
Curious. I drained you dry, yet your body seems no more worse for wear. Perhaps I might find use for it again. It is a certainty. I had assumed our parasite served a Gale elder. But I believe they serve a greater master still. A question that burns in my belly day and night. Elders and collectives abide by their own tenets. It would require a powerful creed to unite them. And now this voice, this creed, finds our own ears. If it reaches this plane, it may reach others.
Already feeling better.
Oh, you'll have to speak slowly. I'm finding it quite difficult to concentrate with my condition gnawing at my insides like a teething displacer kitten.
That is most gratifying to hear. May I?
Please. Just one artifact will be enough for now. Perhaps I'm not conveying the urgency of the situation. It's incredibly, world-shatteringly important you give me a suitable artifact. Please. Please, just one artifact will be enough for now. I said you don't call.
May the darkness protect you.
I hear you did the deed. How was your little romp? You filthy devil. I'm shocked. I thought the two of you would just flop about like dying fish and then call it a night, but no. Shows me. But you're not here to gossip. What can I do for you?